छात्रवृत्ति इंडिया योजना, विद्यालक्ष्मी लोन पोर्टल रजिस्ट्रेशन फॉर द ईयर 2021, एजुकेशन लोन एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म एट विद्यालक्ष्मी। विद्यालक्ष्मी पोर्टल रजिस्ट्रेशन 2021 एंड लॉगिन प्रोसेस स्टार्टेड बाय द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट। ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स कैन नाउ अप्लाई ऑनलाइन फॉर एजुकेशन लोन एट द ऑफिशियल विद्यालक्ष्मी पोर्टल। सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट इज इनवाइटिंग एजुकेशन लोन ऑनलाइन एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म एट द विद्यालक्ष्मी.co.in। Students can view, apply and track the education loan applications to banks anytime, anywhere by accessing the portal. Interested candidates can now apply for this scheme online registration to get loans for pursuing their studies. The complete process to apply online for this education loan is very simple. It involves registration at the portal, filling up common loan application form and then apply to multiple banks. So first, now functional for students who requires education loan to pursue their studies, Vidyalakshmi portal has developed under the guidance of Department of Financial Services. So this portal has been developed and being maintained by NSDL e-governance. So you can access for students to access information about various loan schemes provided by banks and make applications for educational loans. If you want to apply for this education loans on this portal, you must register. Please provide essential details mentioned in the registration form. Here is the complete process. First, visit the official website. Direct links will be provided in the description box. On the homepage, click on the register tab. So here is the register, login and search for loans. So just click on register. So next, click at apply now button. So you can also log in here. So you need to fill the basic details and click on submit. So these are the guidelines. And direct link is given here. So you will be opening up the form. Candidates can fill all the details accurately to complete the registration process and proceed. Please ensure that the registration details filled are correct. Please enter the password in the required format. So moving on to the guidelines, please enter student name as per 10th class mark sheet, as per the 10th mark sheet attached with your loan application. Mobile number, enter the valid mobile number. Student can provide mobile number of parent or guardian also. Email ID, enter a valid email ID. Email ID will not be allowed to change. All necessary communications will be sent to on this email ID only. So make sure you give the correct details. Next, the login process. So you can directly log into your section where you can take this will be displayed on the home screen similar to the. So this is the login section. You can just click on the student login and enter your basic details and recent link. You can apply for PAN or apply for scholarship directly for here also. Here applicants can enter your email ID and password and click at the login button to open the login section. So list of registered banks for this out are, there are almost 24 banks. So I'll be leaving the links in description. You may check them out. So need for this is, so the total population below 25 years of age or young people have both educated and employed. So you can just fill up these forms and I'll be providing all the details in the description box. So here is the search for loans. Here are all the required FAQs. If you have any queries, you can check this out. And I'll be providing all the head office or branches mobile numbers or toll free numbers. If you have any queries, you can just contact them. So there are almost 127 loan schemes to select from this portal. So I'll make sure to leave all the links in the description box. These are all the useful links and here is the contact details. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more state and central government schemes.